Well, we're back live on NXT, and obviously Booker is all smiles with the Great American Bash.
Oh, yeah!
But I want to talk about someone who has taken over this universe, someone who I found out over the weekend you actually parried in a video, that being the one and only Joe Hendry.
Well, I'm sure someone is watching with great interest.
Whoa. Don't say it, Vic, please.
It's Joe Hendry. That's who's watching. Oh, my God, it worked!
With every passing week, more and more of the planet starts to believe in Joe Hendry.
London and Paris and Tokyo.
But becoming a social media sensation doesn't just happen overnight. Sure, in the last few months, things have really caught fire. But I've been wrestling for 11 years, just waiting for my time to shine. I always knew I had the skill and the athleticism to succeed. But in 2024, how do you stand out? Easy. You create an image that's impossible to escape.
Say his name.
Say his name and he appears.
When you're the most talked about man in professional wrestling, it's going to upset some people.
If I hear the name Joe Hendry one more time.
But don't think that my sudden rise to fame happened by accident. I've put in my 10,000 hours in the ring, in the studio, and mastering social media.
Anywhere, anytime, on any show.
There's no one left on planet Earth who hasn't seen my turn to camera or found themselves chanting, "We believe."
All you gotta do is say his name.
I believe.
The public couldn't get enough, and before long, I Believe in Joe Hendry soared to number 4 of the British music charts and beyond.
Who is this professional wrestler that's outperforming Taylor Swift and Beyonce on the Billboard charts?
The entire world is waving their arms from side to side. Become my life's work to become 252 pounds of pure motivation and the answer to all life's problems. That's why next week, for the first time, NXT will experience one of my world famous, world renowned live in-ring concerts. Bring your best singing voices and let's remind the WWE Universe and beyond why you all believe,
in Joe Hendry.
Yeah, that's plenty. Let me guess, you want to talk about...
Easy. Look, safe. We didn't like him then, we don't like him now.
Aye.
Do you know what that Muppet needs? A right kicking for the Gallus firm.
Yeah. So how's about this, Joe? Next week, son, me and you at the Great American Bash. What about that then, eh?
I don't know about that, Joe. Have you seen this?
He wants to do what? No one wants to hear the splash in the park.
No.
Where's this?
Why is this my face on my screen?
This guy's a fraud. He's a